Alright, so we're here still in River Hem. We need to figure out which quests we still need to do. Can we fix it? Now that it's getting towards the end of the year, I'm starting to try and get my brain is like spacing out right now. Get the songs together for my top 20 list for the end of the year. It's getting close to that time to be ready for it all, you know? Alright, so we got this to do, we got that to do before I end up doing everything for endgame kind of stuff. Alright, so we're gonna go here first and then we'll go to the rebel base.
Can we fix it? Baby, can we fix it or fix it?
What weapons do we have right now? We got the frost sling going. We got our fire and acid. We got acid on here too. Our precision knockdown bow is over here. We do have purge water bomb, so that's might gonna be useful. All right, cool beans. Let's get it. Oh, hold on. I just realized you guys can't hear the audio from the game, just like I can. Let's go.
Can we fix it? Hey,
can we fix it? All right, so we're on our way to explore some ruins, but it does have some enemies along the way, as you can see. What all do we have over here? Anything new?
It's not gonna take much damage from fire.
There we go, there's an unknown. A frost? Where are they about to fight? What the heck? Who's over there? Oh, we got claw striders over there too? Aw, nah, bruh. That's not the move.
That was close.
can keep going.
Not worry about the rest of those claw striders and just start heading over to where we need to head. Getting ready to fight me again, huh? I wonder who it was. Oh. Is that another, Oh, a fire canister, bro.
Oh, no.
Silent striker. There you go. If you want it, if you get it, if you want it. Sorry there, Bor. Alright. As we were going. I just realized I don't have this. There you go. So I can see your comments. My bad, y'all. What all we got over here?
Shotgun will come in handy.
Nothing but some growers. That's not too bad. We can get rid of these, but. If you want. Boy. Either one of you. Alright. Take a blind eye then.
I'll put these in my pack.
Okay.
shit.
Maybe I can trade the screen shine.
Maybe you can.
An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utah Ruin Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move.
Yes, yes it can indeed move. But we're not moving it quite yet.
Okay. What's in here?
So attention.
This could be useful.
Alright. Looks again, plants out, blah 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 blah. So nothing important in that one. Say, whoa, pose. Feeling like Hollywood. Joy gone. Feeling my flow. Here's the thing, cause Luna's wake up, make it go. I got change. Okay. Hey, my way. Hey, other people stop. Oh, yeah. So, attention.
Interesting.
It's on the outside. Lights, camera.
This could help. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin.
Alright, now I think we're gonna pull things.
What does this switch do? Okay. Looks like this switch controls the tracks.
Freaking amazing song.
Some kind of relic in that room. How do I get in there?
Well, that was fantastic. Hey. I swear, Stray Kid still has like one of the strongest rap lines of the fourth gen.
Key module. Perfect. This over here.
Oh,
tracks are lined up with the curve side now.
All right, give me one moment. I'm gonna do a little something. Yo, this song is growing on me so freaking fast. I did not expect it to.
There might be something in the data I found.
There you go. 1623.
There we go. This needs a code. I think I found some data in the ruin that might help. That didn't work.
No? Was successful. Totally grabbed it. Annoying dog. Got it that time.
Okay, where to now? Okay. Hers should be on the floor above. But how do I get up to it?
Let me up.
Not unless along. Made it. Okay, got the relic. Better keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later.
We got it. Come on, let me up on this thing. Thank you. To me. For you. I still don't know how to get to that.
This over here.
It's the thing. Once you get that mug in here, it's like, how do you get it back out? And you can't. It's stuck. Now. I don't know how to get up to there. I've never figured it out. Saying I can't push it back through either. That's the bad thing about it. Yes. Mwah. Alright, well, anyway.
Okay.
Scrap is over there going ham. Alright, so let's go over to these bad boys. Let's knock these guys out now. Discovered the campfire, that's good. Now we can just keep going. Hey, boppin'. Sorry there, Foxy. Oh, let me use the skill points real quick. Bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop
I wonder what a merchant would trade for this.
It's one of
an
these.
Image of the old world. Huh. Kind of looks like Plainsong. And some kind of metal structure.
Battle, so get all the medical
gather
berries
while I can.
Get this little berries I can get as I go up here to get my tactical advantage.
More rebels. I'd heard I'd find them here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave. Canister will explode if I use a fire arrow on it.
Alright. There's the leader. Won't let me select him quite yet. Got a charger down there. I'm gonna take that guy out first. That's a good little hop there.
There's a body there. We better track him down.
Oh, so you didn't know where I'm at, huh? Okay, won't matter much.
Don't act suspicious.
Don't act suspicious. Don't act suspicious. Good job, good aim. Dang, bad aim. Bad aim for me. Doing really bad at this.
Here it comes.
Don't move. That was horrendous. Well, I did much better with that than anything else. Can I reach? What can Reyna reach?
The ballista might give me some extra firepower.
I don't even need that. Oh, there is a little guy over here. Well, he's gone now.
I keep missing. Whatever it takes to bring her down.
Coast is clear. Let's hope it stays that way. My focus lost the list. I must have moved too far. There's no ammo for this.
Oh, that sucks.
Should be safe now. They've got machines in here. I could override them and set them free. Stir up some trouble.
Get all the things, get all the things, get all the things, get all the things. Still unavailable. Is it because we still have this rebel charger here?
Feels like it's causing any more trouble. Try to line up the vista point image again. I should be within range.
Oh, mark and save here, which gives us a nice perfect spot to save before we go in back to the main story now that we've liberated this rebel outpost. So yeah, that was a nice little quick return to Horizon. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, hopefully I can get back to streaming a little bit more regularly. We will see. Work is keeping me really busy, so we'll find out. But thank you so much for joining. And yeah, until next time, much love, peace.